Hey, just because I'm dead does not mean I am a loot pinata.
Hear that?
I think so. Let's see if I'm good to get started.
ICOM, we got a locked headquarters tent in the middle of the base. Can't get in.
Break, break, break.
Got bugs
Be
moving
advised,
around,
I just received intel from a body, as reads. As you search the body of the colonel, you find a data pad of a massive underground system, as well as a hole of the colonel's head, as if his brain was sucked out. As his body slumps to the floor, the ground begins to shake. Prepare defenses. And that's all she wrote.
Shut that door, trooper. Oh, boy. Shut the door. Get on the guns.
We have contact.
Bearing north, 340.
Last bugs on ping.
Lots of contact.
Holy shit, they're all over the place. Keep an eye on that weak left side.
Everyone fight. No one quit.
Acres dispensers deployed out in field. Not gonna bother marking mines. Don't go out there.
I'm black on ammo.
Last movement on ping.
Copy. What ammo type?
Mark 1 LMG.
Scratch. I ain't got any.
Found ammo.
Copy.
Oh, scratch that. There's no LMG ammo in the ammo box.
Go ahead and grab a different gun.
RPGs northeast, 30, 30.
I'm last mag.
Copy.
Are those friendly RPGs? They're coming in.
Wall breach! Wall breach!
They're
left side!
In the breach!
We're taking very close RPG fire.
Alright, I'm out of flares.
I'm out of ammo. And there's no ammo left in the crate back here.
Cabin is a dead.
Be advised, we got wall breach coming from northwest.
Gambit, move back from that edge.
We got bugs going Fire. Around the side. Bugs Fire. Going around the side. One ping. Times one. Down. Medic on south side.
This is the recon outpost.
Come on, tower, we're leaving.
Last mag.
Board up and go.
Wait. Go.
That ain't gonna happen.
And look, our triumphant heroes have returned to victorious.
We're home.
I got
good job, everybody.
Man.
You did the Federation proud.
I'm gonna take a deep
proud.
Shower after this.
Are you sure?
Hell yeah.
We made the Federation proud.
Got
rings
everywhere.
We die.
Oh, I just got here, but I heard something over the radio.
Is that a pink rifle?
Yeah.
I think I got bug juice in my ear, man.
Ew.
What the fuck?
That's the pink rifle.
I'm just changing my weapon. Don't worry.
That's the pink rifle.
Is that standard
right?
issue, cleric?
You don't see anything. It's not there. Nope.
You got a custom.
MPs. We need a. We need someone arrested.
You don't see anything. It's not there.
Treachery.
Shield your eyes.
That's a Mormon gun.
I got this. Don't worry.
Where is
oh, all right. Oh.
Dead?
Oh, no, he's not dead. He's being tased.
Oh.
Why do you have 100 oranges in your bag? Holy shit. Man was hungry.
What?
For more ones, should we go to the briefing room then?
Man was hungry.
He likes fruit.
Yeah, briefing room.
He likes fruit.
Debrief.
Man loves fruit. Ooh, this is comfy.
Lord.
This is comfy.
You know me, baby girl. I always take care of my sugar mama.
Man, this is comfy.
Pretty sure. I think so.
It is so bright.
It is bright, bright.
Yeah, it was fun.
They killed my brother.
Yeah, yeah.
I was scared.
It was nice.
That was
this is
really
the first one I've actually survived the whole way through, so that's got that going for it.
I enjoyed my walk through the
that was nice.
Looking
yeah,
like
I
that,
would,
no
if
kidding.
I would add, I knew it's kind
that.
Of hard
my
to
pants,
pick,
sir.
You know, when I got the server, but I would add more bugs. I wasn't on the ground, but it's always fun when the infantry gets a little overwhelmed. You don't want to, like, crush them, of course.
Oh.
But if you overwhelm the enemy once or twice, or that the ground forces once or twice, it kind of gets in the head that they can't be as reckless. And don't get me wrong, the ground forces were not reckless at all. But I'm just saying, in general, it'd probably be a lot more fun of them if they, like, all hope was lost, you know what I mean? Because then that gives them a chance to, you know. Especially at the end, when I was coming in from dropship, just fun as any buggers as fun, because at that point, you know, it's supposed to be all hope lost, you know what I mean? Especially for the one you were going for, which was I was getting you were going for that scene in the movie. Yeah. Yeah. I feel yeah.
We're definitely spooky when we all only had flashlights.
Were these the different bugs than what we've used in the previous ops? Because they seem like they were easier to kill.
They just spawn more bugs
are really
the
tough.
Other ones and spawn just as many. Because I think he would spawn a good number. I think they were just so easy to kill that by the time they actually could have overwhelmed them, they really couldn't because they were dead.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I get you.
I had fun. This was awesome. Yeah, those are one of the funnest parts, just kind of trekking through at night.
Yeah, it felt like a little fun little patrol.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah, we gonna take a photo or are we just winging it?
Yeah, if you wanna, we can pull up in front of the dropship because I've still got the lights on the dropship. You wanna go in front of it? I can also go turn the lights on the big one if you wanna get a photo in that.
Whoa!
Jesus Christ, Tyrone, you really want to join them, please. You're looking kind of sexy there.
The briefing was so boring it killed a man.
You should see guys looking just like me.